We actually played this club before, and I'd forgotten until we pulled up. And the last time we played here, there were a lot of colorful things that happened. Too colorful to mention. And so when we pulled in, it all kind of like flashed before my eyes. So that was weird. But yeah, we're happy to be here. Glad to play some new songs, and just, I don't know, it's kind of nice to go back somewhere and a year later and see that people still kind of care about what you're doing, which, you know, they don't have to care, but they seem to care, so that's really nice. We're grateful for that. I think we really view touring as, you know, I think we're pretty responsible about it and look at it as something that's very important to us, so we don't do too much crazy stuff. I know that doesn't sound like I'm telling the truth.
I've really been enjoying playing Book of Revelation. I think it's a good song to play live.
Yeah, and I think I prefer a song called I Need a Doctor. I think it's because it's the easiest on my voice. I know that's a really dumb reason, but I can just kind of relax and really get into that song and enjoy the music rather than focusing so much on what I'm doing. Yeah, I think everything we do is really kind of something that just happens really naturally. I don't think we've ever set out and said, oh, I want to look like this person or dance like that person. I think everything that this band is a real conglomeration of years and years and years of hundreds, maybe thousands of different influences, and so, you know, I think anything that anyone does, well, it's just a fact, has to be an influence of something, but I can't really identify what that is. I think we just kind of, you know, as a band, we make the decision just to kind of be what we are and let things happen as they happen. Everything from the title of it to the songs and the artwork, you know, it feels like a really conceptualized thing, and we've always been really big on concept, and so when it was all done, I think we kind of breathed a sigh of relief, like, okay, I think we did it, and it's a more serious album, and it's, you know, that's more personal. I think everything we've done up until Portamento has been a little bit more cinematic, kind of very visually driven. And Portamento is very much not that, you know. A lot of it is autobiographical and you know, it's just like refreshing to write a record that's really honest. And, you know, we've said before, if we knew that our last album was going to be heard around the world like it has been, we may have done it a little bit differently. Hey, I'm Johnny.
I'm Jake.
And we are The Drums, and you're watching Sidewalk Hustle at the Mod Club.